We live in a world where we've been lied to so much, so often, and so long, that everything that we think we know is actually wrong, and everything that makes up our reality is completely fake. It's fiction. The history of the world that we are taught is fabricated, and the true history has been hidden from us. You live on land that was stolen from indigenous people that were brutally slaughtered and raped of everything they had in order to make way for our current way of life. And now, when a beautiful baby is born with its mind, body, and spirit still intact, it's immediately injected with highly toxic vaccines, and that baby goes on to eat genetically modified foods that come in containers that have even more chemicals, and these kids are growing up with extreme imbalances in their body chemistry. Meanwhile, mom and dad have to work all day for make-believe monopoly money, so the child is raised by the state and is force-fed utter nonsense all day, every day for the first quarter of their life. And just like mom, just like dad, the child comes home and watches television, watches Netflix, to download the targeted programming that will ultimately create the individual's reality. Let's just call it what it is. Mind control. Television is the most effective weapon ever used against humanity. It tells you your vision, so you can't create your own. It manufactures your thoughts and forms all of your opinions. Mix that with the fiat money, the public education, and the criminal justice systems, and we have the perfect recipe for a population of ignorant, brainwashed sheep that believe they are free, when the truth is, we are enslaved. You are 100% controlled by people that hide behind banks, they hide behind corporations, they hide behind religions and military. But people are now waking up, and if you're receiving this transmission, I need you to wake up. You, the police officers, you, the military officers and the soldiers, you, the men and women that work for these corporations and the governments, you, the people, I need you to wake up and stand for what's right before it's too late. There are more of us than there are them, and it's time for us to let them know that we do not consent.